Those who have not been able to manage to get tickets for the Grand Prix, some of the new initiatives this year on the Parvis of the Hotel de Ville, which is obviously the city hall here in Paris. There'll be a giant screen that's going to be installed from 1:30 until 3:30. So a whole afternoon of sport for you in sunshine. And it's free.
Thank you.